That's ridiculous, by the way.
Yeah.
Tell him that you've been threatening to throw water over a guy sitting begging.
No,
he did. He threatened to throw water over him. He threatened to throw a bucket of cold water over him. Here, you can tell him he's still making a cunt of himself and this is done. He's been threatened half of him. You threatened that guy with water.
I have one. Yeah, at Greg's side.
Yep. This is all on camera as well, John, don't worry, get your boss as well. You threatened that boy with a bucket of cold water, you did?
Mate, he got told he was moving.
No, don't get snide with me though. You told him you were going to throw a bucket of water over him.
Ah,
you did. You did. You tell you were going to... How you've only got fucking one earpiece. Right, so... Right, don't worry, this is all going to film. Look, mate, come on, let's get a fucking picture here. You threatened to throw a bucket of cold water over a homeless person, aye?
No, I didn't.
Aye, you did, John. Anybody else see him threatened to throw a bucket of water over a cold person?
Even if it was private, we can walk onto that private land because we have a right to roam
Scotland.
Understand that?
Yes.
We can walk
here, pal, you sit down there. Here, get some meat. Sit down there, you're not moving. Sit down and do what you want.
Private property when this is owned by
how's
the
that go and tell me how on camera how is private property
do you threaten him to chuck council. A bucket of water over him?
Yes you did, John. You're making a cunt yourself.
You tell this guy to go and get a bucket of water.
It's not the police from me. They're on the way.
Right, good. No, hope you get lifted.
I don't feel unsafe.
You shouldn't. Why should you feel unsafe?
I don't.
You've not done nothing.
He's only fucked off because you've all gave him money.
Right, that's up to us. I decided to give him money. Is that your problem?
But you were quite happy to chuck a bucket of water at a homeless guy.
How were you know? So were you telling him lies then?
This guy going to get a bucket of water?
Because I've got a fucking bill on
my own. If this guy had any scruples about, he'd have tipped a bucket of water on you. Fucking scumbags.
Absolute scum.